Ashlee Montague put her own dangerous spin on ballet. She completely shocked the judges by aiming to balance on the tops of the bottles in her ballet shoes. She revealed to Terry that she was practicing ballet since she was 4 years old. She achieved a remarkable feat by setting a Guinness World Record for the longest duration balancing on Pointe on the shoulders, solidifying her place in the prestigious Book of World Records. She said that she was training non-stop for a month for her AGT act to impress herself, the judges, the audience and the watchers at home. Once she was on top of two of the glasses, she began to wobble but tried her best to regain her balance. She did her best to get back on the glass but she lost her balance and had to try again. After her second mistake, she made it all the way through without another incident. Sophia said it was very like intense. We didn't know what was going to happen. I mean, we saw that at the beginning it was very difficult for you. It was not easy and you kept going. You were great. During the pandemic, Ashlee garnered widespread attention when a striking photo of her dancing in an empty Times Square while wearing a gas mask went viral. Despite the challenges of the past year, she remains resolute in showcasing her remarkable talent on the upcoming NBC show, as hinted at through her social media post. Her journey in dance began in 2008 when she enrolled at Rock School for Dance Education, later joining ABTGKO. The talented dancer mesmerized viewers as she gracefully balanced her entire body atop delicate glass bottles, effortlessly gilding across the stage on her tiptoes. Her performance left everyone in awe of her talent and precision. She appeared on America's Got Talent Season 9 as Richard and Ashlee and were cut in Judgment Week. She also appeared with Richard on The Gong Show.